Good morning, children. Today in the lesson, the bell of Atre, we have already finished the question answers and all the grammar portion of it also. Now in the last part, we are doing syllable. What we are doing? Syllable. Now what is a syllable? Now syllable is a sound of the vowel. Sound of the vowel is called syllable. How many vowels are there? There are 5 vowels. A, E, I, O, U. And in this page, if you see the first part, the first words have only one syllable. Fan, met, hid, dog, and bun. Fan is an object. Met is a past tense of meet. Hid is a past tense of hide. Dog is a noun, and bun is also a noun. Now, these words have only one vowel. Now, the next kink, again one vowel. Meat, there are 2 vowels. Heat, again there are 2 vowels. Poor, 2 vowels. Bell, 1 vowel. So what do I mean to say is, when you join 2 syllables together, the sound changes. So that is important, and you must take care of these things when you read these words, whenever I happen to tell you. Now the next word is wisdom. Now wisdom has I and O. Now what is the sound of O otherwise? It is O. But when it becomes wisdom, it is pronounced as a, and vis, I, I sound. Sum, mar. Sum is clear, mar is clear. Now here, mar is not a, it is ar. It is the sound of summer, the sound of u and e are same. People, the sound of e and e are again same, people. Bully. Now in bully, it is only one syllable. Table, now there are 2 syllables, A and E. Now when you put E at the end, the tab becomes tab. The short A vowel sound becomes long A vowel sound. These things you have already done in your junior classes. That's why I am repeating you here. Permission. Per is ER, mi, I, shun. Shun me, it is a sh sound in I. Grandmother, minister, intelligence and profession. Now these words, if you just repeat and read, you will be able to understand why I am doing this syllable with you. Now please read these words loudly in your time, whenever you happen to read this page, and do it. Okay. Now write well. In this portion, there are 4 friends, and these friends want to be together because they are friends. You want to be with your friends. You are not with your friends nowadays, but you want to be with your friends at this sometime. So you have to write a paragraph on friends. That what do you do with your friends? Now friends are forever. This you can start your paragraph with. Friends are forever. Friends are always helpful to each other. We make fun with our friends. We share things with our friends. We help our friends. We share our belongings with our friends. We share lunch box with our friends, and we play together. We make fun together. We all feel very happy when we are together, because with friends you share lot of happiness. So you can write a small paragraph on friends. This is your classwork of today. What do you have to do? You have to write a paragraph on friends. Make a small picture of your friends together and write a paragraph of about 10 to 12 lines. Paragraph means you don't have to write lines, you have to write paragraph. This is your classwork of today. You have to write a paragraph on friends. Now next is listen and speak well. Listen to a short description of these horses, then match the horses to their names. Now which is a black beauty here? Which is Sandy? Which is Sultan? Which is Maya? Which is Star? And which is Benji? You just have to match these words with the pictures. Now in groups of 3, take turns in describing these flowers to one another. As one person describes a flower, the other person must guess which picture it is. Do not mention the colors in the description. This is just the description of the flowers you have to make. That this is a daisy flower, this is a sunflower, these are marigold. Different flowers are there. You have to just describe them with the describing words. So this is nothing but an oral work which you can do at home. And this finishes your lesson, The Bell of Atre. Now in this lesson, you just have to write the paragraph on friends. Let me see how nicely you write the paragraph. You will be given a nice smiley if you write a good paragraph with a picture. Make a picture upstairs of few of your friends, color them, and then write a paragraph on friends. And tomorrow I will give you I'm giving you assignment, home assignment, to write a paragraph on my family. So what is your classwork? Paragraph on your friends. And what is the homework? A paragraph on my family.